gentlemen, welcome to Ottopedia. Today we're playing Ocean Craft at our indie spot that says you can see top of the thing right corner of the screen right now. Before further ado, play this indie game. See what's this? It's Ocean Craft. Okay, you're a new alchemist wandering in the virgin of destiny. Okay, you find the player trade. You've won all of them. House in the edge of the town by judging by the garden. The owner seems to have practiced alchemy. Apparently, visit used to live here, but the layers of dust and condition of the house suggest that they are empty for a long time. You decide to turn into a potion shop after several days of cleaning, preparing. Okay, start out. Okay. Okay, it's really going all the way. Okay, game is pretty cool. We finished today and just okay, there's no interesting things. Cool. Interesting game. Let's check it out. What this is all about. The game is interesting. We're pretty interesting, but at the same time, too much complicated. The alchemy machine is not yet ready yet. It's pretty interesting. And what do I champion? We just got it. As I want to. What I got for today? Emotional healing. Okay, what requires it? What you requires? You requires a winter health potion and it's tired of driving or something. Okay, we're not getting anything. Okay. Interesting potion to have. Didn't experiment at all. Just a potion of light. We don't know how to make. Get a potion of light. Okay, we couldn't find our own beating instead, I don't know. A local sorcerer or witch you like. But Locus calls me, do you have happen to carry poison? Poison and human. I'll get that myself. Okay. Doesn't sad. We got the mana potion out of frost potion, or it should be this way. Something we don't know yet. Good bro. The Rock Hammer machine didn't work yet. It's a demo version of the game, of course. Let's go with the new day and see what's up. What's happening this day? Okay, greetings. I have bring the brew that warms your bones even in the coldest days. If you're planning for another purpose, this is almost ready, but we're on this one. Some recipients. Potion fire. Hey, please help my buddy. Yeah, I was just doing some stuff. It requires some. Cool. Pretty cool start with this game. The potion with the three different tokens. Where's a potion? Thank you. lots of ingredients that we can make a purple of it. But one thing I don't understand is how we can make two different potions. Oh, we did it. This thing's pretty cool, by the way. Hey guys, that's it. Generally, that's what this potion craft is all about. Game is pretty interesting in lots of ways. I don't know what to tell about it, but it's pretty interesting just moving around with the game and stuff. It's demo version of it. There are lots of improvements like this basement here. I wonder what will come out of it, and I hope just definitely some cool stuff will come out of it, that's for sure. And I just couldn't wait for the full version of the game. Anyway guys, thanks for watching. I hope to see you next time. Goodbye.